Hello, my name is Rizky Maulana Malika Amin, and this year I being a part of some organization. The first is Gugus Ratih Bahasa dan Seni. As a head of Honorary Council, the focus is to spread knowledge about Scout and activities about Scout in my faculty. The second is unit bantu pertolongan pramuka that helping other people in disaster at the place. My position is as a member. The third is himpunan mahasiswa bahasa dan sastra asing that accommodate all aspiration of my of the student in bahasa and sastra asing major. The fourth is kindness reader Central Java that helping children to avoid explanation and in case the talent. And this organization is supported by UNICEF and Newport Indonesia. So my concern is about youth engagement, and my action is I always go with bus to my university and go by bicycle to other place and make plastic waste to something useful and make eco brick. And this impact to myself is less stress in my city and more healthy for myself, so it's good. And what will I do after COP27 is make some activities in my organization about climate change and cooperate with village government and invite the public in my village to make activities about climate change. Thank you.